Hi friends, myself Swarup Deshmukh. I am a PhD research scholar. So today's topic is the how to recognize the UGC CareList journal, SCI Index journal, Scopus Index journal. So how to select the appropriate journal for your manuscript. Also in this video I discuss the discontinued journal from the October 2020 by UGC. So let's move towards the screen. As we know that in India, as per the UGC guidelines for the master students and the PhD research scholars, it is necessary to submit their research works in the reputed journals or in the conference. So for that it is necessary that these journals are indexed in the UGC care list or Scopus index list or SCI index list. So take the one example of one of the journal. This is the journal of the Institution of Engineers India, Series C. This journal is published by the Springer. Let's move towards the bottom side of that journal, bottom page of that journal, and you can get all the information of that journal. This journal is abstracted and indexed in. You can clearly observe that this is also indexed by the UGC CareList India, and also this journal is indexed by the Scopus. Let's move towards the second journal. This is the journal of the Brazilian Society of the Mechanical Science and Engineering. All these journals are for the mechanical students. Basically, I am from the mechanical background and I am doing my research work in the manufacturing area. So I am knowing all the research, all the journals in the manufacturing sector. So let's go to the bottom side of that journal page. Then you can clearly observe that this journal is also indexed in the UGC care list. Also, this journal is indexed by the Scopus or SCI, Science Citation Index Expanded. So let's move towards the UGC care list side. Simply type the word UGC care list in Google. Then you can direct it towards this first site. This is the ugccare.unipune.ac.in. Click on that link. Then this is the dashboard of the UGC care list. Then you have to make, first of all, you have to the new person, then you have to make the account by putting your email ID and giving some password. UGC classified the journals into the two groups, group 1 and group 2. This is the UGC care list group 1 journal and this is the UGC care list group 2 journal. As we know that most of the journals are indexed in the Web of Science and Scopus databases. So all these journals are listed in the UGC care list group 2 category, and for the UGC care list group 1 category there are some journals which are not indexed in SCI indexed Web of Science or Scopus databases, but these journals are indexed by the UGC care list. These journals are found in UGC care list group 1. Then simply enter the search option. Then UGC classified the journal in the 5 streams: sciences, social sciences, arts and humanities, multidisciplinary and Indian languages. So click on the science. Then you can get total 408 journal are for the science science background. You can clearly observe that in the action category there are some journals which are discontinued from the October 2020, like Actagraphia, then ACTA University's Matthew Bailey series mathematics. All these journals are discontinued from the, another journal is also discontinued from the July 2020, Advanced Science Letter. Total there are 408 journals. Simply you have to put your journal in which you have to submit your manuscript. If these journals are indexed in UGC CareList, then you will find out that this journal in this area. Then move toward the category 2, UGC group 2, Science Citation Index and Scopus Database Index. Arts and Humanities Science, these are for the arts students, and this Social Science Citation Index, this for the social science students. I will show you the Science Citation Index expanded. You can direct it through the Web of Science group website, Clarivative Analytical. This is a website developed by the Clarivative Analytical group. Then simply you have to write your journal name in the search bar. If this journal is found in this web page, it means that this journal is indexed by the SCI. I simply write the Precision Engineering and put the search option. In all the journals related to the precision engineering, I have found this is the International Journal of Precision Engineering and Manufacturing, International Journal of Precision Engineering and Manufacturing Green Technology, then Precision Engineering Journal of the Societies, Precision Engineering and Nanotechnology. You can get the all the information related to the journal. It means that the publisher of this journal, Korean Society of Precision Engineering, this is the publisher of this journal, ISSN and EISSN number of this journal. Then Web of Science Correction, this is the journal is Science Citation Expanded. You can get the all the information on that site. If you want to download the in one list, then you can simply click on the download option. Then you can get Science Citation Expanded. You can simply download it. Then let's move towards the as we already discussed, there are the top publisher for top publisher like Springer, Elsevier, Taylor and Francis. So let's move towards the Elsevier. This is the one of the journal published by the Elsevier. How to find out this journal, in which category this journal are indexed? Click on the about the journal. Then click on the abstracting and indexing. Then you can clearly get the information of this journal is indexing Science Citation Expanded and Scopus databases. It means that this journal is also listed in UGC CARE list. Second example, this is the Journal of Materials Processing Technology published by Elsevier. You can get the abstract, click on the abstracting and indexing option. You can clearly observe that this journal is indexed in Web of Science, Science Citation Index and Scopus. It means that ultimately is also indexed in UGC CARE list. Then next publisher, this is also the reputed publisher Taylor Francis. So this is the one of the journal published by the Taylor and Francis. How to check it? Just go to the journal information. Then you can get the all the information, abstraction and index. This journal is also Science Citation Index expanded. It means that this journal is also indexed in SCI citation list. But those journal which are indexed in UGC CARE list 1, group 1 journal like that, these journals are, you can carefully select that journal and go to that side of that journal. It means that for example, select the science. This is the advanced material research. This journal, go to the website on that journal and check this journal is indexed in UGC CARE list or not. After that, you will submit your manuscript. This is all about today. So, thank you. Meet in the next section.